cross the desert again and head left into the maze area. To negotiate this maze, equip the compass, then head left 3 times, up once, and left again through the bottom passage to get to building number 3. After saving the hostage in the first room, head north and get your gas mask on, since this place is completely filled with toxic gas. You'll want as many plastic explosives as you can get your hands on. You'll need a lot near the end of the game. The flashlight in this open room will come in handy later on. Punch the left wall to open the path to the next boss, the Fire Trooper. Wait for the Fire Trooper to aim away from you, then get right next to him and waste him with your handgun. It's the real Dr. Petrovich. However, he won't help you until you rescue his daughter, Ellen. She is in building number 4. Now punch the wall near the beginning of the building to access a new area. If you're low on rations, restock your supply here. With a 4-star ranking, you should now be able to carry a dozen. Avoid the pitfall and punch the wall here for more ammo. Welcome to the pitfall area. Have your flashlight equipped, or you'll have to cross a pitfall-infested area blind. The transceiver trick will be invaluable here. As soon as a pitfall appears, stop it from opening by using your transceiver. You'll also want to try and hug the walls to avoid the traps. Head into the cell, avoid the pitfall, and punch the eastern wall to find Ellen.